lots of picnic areas along the way if you want to sit and eat or even cook out. There's a grill back there, at least one grill that I saw, and here's a big one right here.